Okay, random sauce. This large trampoline was found over the weekend in a remote part of the Los Padres National Forest. Conservation groups have no idea how it got there, but based on satellite imagery, they believe it arrived between late 2018 and early 2021. They're looking for groups of volunteers right now to help them get the trampoline out of the forest. Katie Johnston for CBSN Los Angeles.